It doesn't matter the hours you put in when others are watching. It matters how many hours you put in when nobody is. For this football star, the hours have paid off.
He's an important leader on the team, and I don't know what we'd do without him.
Senior and wide receiver.
I always think back to my freshman year and how much of a troublemaker I was. And I would definitely thank them for not giving up on me then.
Ronnie Bell has been playing for Puck Hill since his freshman year. He's grown up playing one of the many games he loves. Even though he's attending Mo State for basketball in the fall, he's sad to see the football season come to an end. The Park Hill Trojans have won conference and districts and are on their way to the semifinals, and the Bell family has seen it all. But just how family involved is Ronnie Bell?
Very. Everything I do is with them. They come to every game, and I support them throughout everything they do as well.
Ronnie and his teammates are close, and they say it feels like family. The team plays Blue Springs on Saturday, November 11th at 1 p.m. at Blue Springs High School for the semifinals. Ronnie is sad to see his football career come to an end, but he's definitely made his mark these past few years.
And he's just a leader.
Reporting from Park Hill High School, I'm Avery Heathman.
And I'm Isla Frisomnium.
Welcome to the family. Stop it.